Trip to the line. That was a Trailblazers record. Here's another drive and kick. Open three. Muscala's got another one.
And they're making him work. You know, sometimes containing him is just making him work to score his baskets.
Maladon finds the open man. Another open three. And they keep falling. Now it's the Thunder pouring it on from three. And the outside, Muscala off the bench. In place of Roby, who picked up those two fouls. Porter had so much success in the drives and the kicks. And an extra pass there, and then Muscala. And wisely decides to pull it back out, despite being harassed there by Trent. Muscala continues to let it fly, and he's got it. He's going to tell himself he wants the ball until he misses. And right now, Mike Muscala's the
development predictable in that way. When you accompany talent and that sort of approach, it makes improvement really predictable down the stretch.
Back to that thrilling playoff series. As Giles had it taken away in the post. Orlando gets back defensively, and it's Muscala running the floor, tied up with...
Go one guy. Everybody goes to the glass.
Muscala the drive out to the perimeter. Gets it right back. Check the tape to make sure he was behind the line. Now trying to back down Trent. Got away with a travel. Doesn't matter. The fadeaway from Muscala from the post.
Sometimes you don't always get that play. And then Muscala, check this step back, folks. Come on, that is classic Dirk Nowitzki.
Just a little step inside. Come back on the left. Put that right knee up.